So, get a good start. Put the bike in the right position so you don't have to turn too much. That's all right. Oh, good. Point the bike to me. That's it. Okay. Now set yourself up. Don't be in a rush. Give her lots of space, Beef. Yeah, apparently I was holding you back.
Holding me back from doing this.
From doing that is right. Well, what do you say about that? Let's see some more.
You're the baby. That didn't hurt.
Good. Didn't hurt is good. Veve, give her lots of space, please. It's 3 minutes to Pinkalicious, by the way.
Okay.
Nice bale. You lost a flower. Okay.
Mommy, and we were telling you to take the training wheels.
Hold on, please.
She could have been doing this instead of training wheels.
Well, if you had asked me if I thought she could ride without training wheels, I would have said no. But she is clearly a ridiculous 4-year-old.
Yes, she is.
Let's watch don't, crash, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash. Holy mackerel, she's still going.
I need to run over to her to see if she gets hurt.
Son of a monkey.
She did not get hurt. She did not crash.
Well, I'll be darned. Lilly Jean, you're amazing. Ride all the way to our driveway, please. Oh, oh.
Great job. Bam.
That's crazy.